Hi, how you doing? So, last video I got the tarp up for the water to go on. It's starting to rain tonight too. It's really cool. So I have to get a funnel to collect the water coming down the rain funnel, rain gutter. So here's the funnel I got, and I'm gonna attach it to a piece of wood. So I don't want to drill into it and put a bolt, because it'll get rust and stuff in the thing. So I put a few holes in here. I'm gonna put some epoxy on this side and kind of push it in. This is food grade epoxy, and kind of push it in the holes so it comes out the other side. Kind of push that in there like that. Then, since it's sticking out like that, I'll stick that onto the piece of wood, which is had a pretty amount of stuff on here, but it didn't stick to it. So I said, well, I got to drill holes in it because it popped right off. So I got the holes on it. We got it oozing out, and this is pre-goobed. I put some goob on that already, and I'm going to place it on there. Let's see if that'll hold. That'll do the trick, though. I'm not conventional, and I don't do things by the book. But I have a high enough IQ to figure stuff out. More than most. Less than others. So it's oozing out on both sides. That'll give it kind of a thing, and I'll clean this up a little bit more. My fingers are all, I got gooky on me, so I'm gonna see if I can clean this up a little bit, smooth it out. Yeah, that's better. This stuff's okay. I don't want this way things where things can collect. There, that's better. It's smooth in there. So that'll hold on to, because before it didn't hold on to it, it popped off. So I figured I'd better put some holes in there and use it. But like I said, it's epoxy onto this wood really good. Now it's epoxy to this really good. So I'll let this dry. Put it in I drew the camera, but I'm going to put it over here. And there's a clamp. I'm going to hold this into that. And put it in the clamp and spinning it tight. Okay. You see it in a second. There we go. Uh-oh. All right. Anyway, I'll get back to you. Thanks.